Let's take a look at how easy it is to change a sensor. Press the reset button on the board once. On the display, you will first see the Vodafone logo and then a page with instructions. Just hold the board upside down and wait for it to start skipping through options. Once your sensor of choice is displayed, you can flip the board back. Then replace the temperature sensor by your sensor of choice. It's that easy.